But what is aggressiveness? And what generates that a dog is aggressive with other dogs or with people? The first thing I explain to who is an aggressive dog is that aggression is not the problem but the final consequence behind the real problem. The causes that can make a dog develop aggressiveness are anxiety, nerves, insecurity, uncontrolled territoriality, dominance, among others. 1. What to do then if I have an aggressive dog? My formula for dogs with behavior problems is to give them good structured physical activity. This will help if your problem is anxiety or excess energy. You can drain and be calmer, and give structure, rules and limits, exercises for your mind, from learning new orders or socializing, and most importantly teaching people with dogs how to be good leaders and learning to correct inappropriate behaviors in the right way at the right time. But when we have a case of very serious aggression, there is no other thing to do but seek help from a professional, someone who guides us properly and knows how to rehabilitate the inappropriate behavior of our dogs. It is important to find a person who knows how to make a correct assessment, since an aggressive dog by nerves or insecurity cannot be treated like a dog with aggressiveness due to dominance or anxiety. What we can do is prevent bad behavior. So then I leave these tips to avoid encouraging inappropriate behavior in dogs. 2. Socialize them from small. Many dogs develop behavioral problems because they do not socialize with other dogs or more humans from an early age. The most important age for socialization of a puppy is from 4 months onwards. If we wait longer, our dog could develop nerves or insecurity. 3. Exercise. Our dogs need to do daily physical exercise. All dogs were born to do activities, and when we do not satisfy that basic and important need, our dogs will develop frustration, anxiety and end up biting. 4. Mental stimuli or structure. This is one of the most difficult things for people with dogs, to create rules and limits or structure, because you have the belief that this means not loving dogs or not giving them affection, but it is not. The important thing is to love the dogs the right way at the right time without rewarding anxieties, nerves or insecurities. 5. Do not humanize. Many people humanize their dogs, thus creating a huge imbalance in the dogs. Humanizing goes beyond putting clothes on their dogs. For me, humanizing is not understanding or satisfying the needs of our dogs, for example not letting them socialize with other dogs, give affection when they are nervous or insecure, believing that this will make them better. Aggression in dogs is a complex but simple issue at the same time. I can dedicate 100 pages to just this topic, and even then it could not be exact. The important thing is to learn to be good leaders and know how to guide our dogs, because only then can they trust in us and we can have a balanced relationship with our pack. Remember that where there is an educated owner, there will be a balanced dog. Develop your dog's hidden intelligence to eliminate bad behavior and create the obedient, well-behaved pet of your dreams. Hit the instant access button below right now. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. You are very well, thank you.